In my everyday role, I facilitate sustainable design strategies among projects that are pursuing various types of LEED certification from the U.S. Green Building Council. I research design strategies, I implement, and I help our design teams by mentoring them through education that they may not have otherwise pursued. My biggest professional accomplishment happened last year when the U.S. Green Building Council identified one of our local projects as an exemplary performer in pilot credits. They featured us in their international publication, and a little bit of Nashville was seen around the world. I think the biggest challenge for the women coming up behind me is still growth of leadership roles. When you're looking for an employer, I would advise women to seek someone who is interested in you as a person to help develop your continuing education needs, your professional goals, and pursue that professionalism that you're looking for in your career. Because when you have an employer that values you as a person, then that's a win-win for the company and you personally.